Maintaining and managing the health of any type of herd animal can present some daunting challenges for producers and veterinarians when considering diseases such as bovine viral diarrhea, or BVD, in cow-calf operations. Now, those trying to develop strategies to control BVD can rely on a new internet-based tool developed at the Kansas State University College of Veterinary Medicine called BVD CONSULT. This BVD management aid was created after Drs. Bob Larson and Brad White decided there was need for the results of BVD research to be more accessible.
There's been a lot of work done on about BVD itself. It's a virus. We know a lot about the virus. We know about the diseases that it can cause in cattle. And we even know some good ways to try to minimize the impact of that disease in cattle herds. One of the struggles that we have is how do you implement that in the different types of herd situations that you run into in the real world? And so we wanted to develop a tool that takes a lot of that work that's been done by scientists all over the world, really, and make that into a decision aid so that producers and their veterinarians can really come up with the best specific protocol for them.
Drs. Larson and White worked with faculty from the University of Nebraska, Mississippi State University, and Auburn University, and developed a basic structure for the program. Envisioning the tool to mimic a conversation between a veterinarian and a client, K-State veterinary graduate Dr. Sherry Merrill was hired to help guide the development of the final program.
It's set up as a series of questions asking whether or not you have BVD in your herd, and then it asks about different management practices that you could use to either get rid of BVD if you have it in your herd or to keep it out if you don't have it in your herd. And then the producer has to decide whether or not they can implement that management practice or continue to do so if they've already been doing it. Then they just select, yes, I can do that, or no, I cannot, and they'll receive a response based on that question, and then they receive another, move on to the next recommended management practice.
It is very interactive, and the types of questions are exactly the types of questions that a veterinarian is likely to ask their client, such as, what is your plan for bringing new animals on the farm? Are you able to quarantine them and test them? Yes or no? What kind of fence line contact do you have with other animals? A little, a lot, or none, and then it answers based on that type of contact what may be the best protocols to protect your herd.
While the online tool is meant to be used with veterinarian input, it can also be accessed by anyone who has questions related to BVD management.
On the producer side, I also can see if producers have those questions and maybe they don't have that relationship with their veterinarian, or they're just kind of wondering about it and looking for information on the internet, then I think they might come across this program and be able to work through it. Of course, we encourage them to go through it with their veterinarian, and it specifically says on there, to work closely with your veterinarian and make sure that they're involved.
Depending on how much interest BVD Consult receives, similar decision tools could be developed for other diseases.
We think this type of tool could be really valuable for a number of different diseases, kind of helping producers and veterinarians ask the series of questions that help them design the best program for that particular farm. So we would like to take this tool and add other diseases to it, and maybe a trichomoniasis consult or a calf diarrhea consult. So we would like to do that. We will see based on interest and funding whether we will move forward.
BVD Consult, as well as many other BVD management resources, can now be found at www.bvdinfo.org.